This week, the MotoFest presents a brand new theme. American Muscle Power. Dominate the quarter mile and bask in the Americana.
To the Custom Show. Here you can vote for your favorite vehicles of the week or register your customized ride to the competition to get rewards based on your ranking. A playlist is ready to try. Let's go try it. This playlist together to give you a taste of Japanese racing culture. Vehicles are a modder's dream. These souped-up speeders pack a pile of torque. In the mountains to racing heavily customized vehicles. And there's no one better than Japanese speed racers to show you the ropes. You'll get extra detail real soon, but let's head to the container first. sure you discover almost everything that Japanese drivers have to offer. What is next in line? We couldn't take you to Japan, so we brought Japan to you. There's a special gathering tonight at the Japanese temple, the start of a whole new experience. Here's what to expect when getting there. A traditional Japanese summer vibe and lots of Kyusha cars, meaning iconic, classic, and made in Japan. On top of this, expect some exciting encounters. That's right! MotorFest has got some killer people to introduce you to an authentic Japanese racing experience. Don't worry, you'll meet them soon enough.
So you had to wait, kid. Want to show us what you can do? Try this car then.
Kiddo, game on. We're going for some proper Japanese street racing. Let's show them, guys.
Gotcha. Got it.
Sure, why not? MotorFest asked us to show you how it's done, but we don't do free tours here. You gotta play your part and give us a bit of a challenge.
No pressure at all.
Yeah, don't scare the kid, brother. Are you familiar with the Honda you're driving? The MSX isn't your regular street car. It was made back in the 90s to stand neck and neck with the likes of Ferrari and Porsche.
You sound just like Shingo.
Thank you.
that if a rookie beats us with his NSX, we won't hear the end of it, right?
I don't even want to think about giving Shingo the satisfaction.
Better focus and win this thing, then.
Do you know what NSX stands for?
New Sports Car Experimental.
I wasn't asking you, Hina.
Festival mood they set. Feels just like our own traditional festival back home.
It's like it never happened.
Looks like our guest knows how to handle a car. Interesting.
Driver, new challenges lie ahead. Our next stop, Kaneohe. The pack is waiting for you there and is willing to show you some more of the racing culture. Sen, also called Tokyo Bayshore Route, or Route B, is a famous stretch of highway for street racers. Almost every racer in the 80s and 90s knows about it. In fact, some of the best drivers have pushed their engines on this very road. Even notorious racing groups like the Midnight Club cut their teeth here. And that's what slightly inspired our next event.
word in the street is that you shine like a real hasharia with my NSX. Got me interested.
Well, then I believe you're in for a treat.
Oh, yeah? Well, bring it on.
Well done.
The show continues, kid. But watch out. You're driving Ren's Skyline this time, and there's no word to tell you how crazy she is about that car.
Can't blame her. The R34 is a legend. It's a kaiju.
It's a powerful car that takes skill to control.
Yep. Ren spent years taming that beast. That car got nicknamed Godzilla for a reason.
So basically, you crash Ren's car, better leave the planet.
Perfect to get a taste of the Wangan spirit, an absolute myth among Japanese street racers.
Yeah, picture the Tokyo Bayshore route, with one thing in mind, never slowing down.
Wangan race, you gotta go fast, friend.
Well, guys, I don't think it's gonna be a problem. This is the skyline we're talking about.
Dragons are massive.
You got a wish to make?
Sharp turn. Careful.
Reminds me of that time Shingo missed a turn during a midnight race, supposedly because he was dazzled by the moonlight.
Oh, shut up!
I remember that.